this shoe tying method focuses on using the dominant hand primarily and using two hands only when necessary. This eliminates confusion with the hands when the individual is first learning the skill. If you are first learning with the shoe off the foot, make sure it is oriented towards you as if you were wearing it. Make an X. Pull under. Pull tight. Make a bow. Wrap around. Push through. Pinch. Pinch. Pull tight. Make an X. Loop under. Pull tight. Make a bow. Wrap around. Push through. Pinch. Pinch. Pull tight.